We thank commuters for your patience as we work on restoring our MRT system. During yesterday's testing phase, we found 12 new cracks along an affected stretch. We will need more time to fix these new cracks, after which rigorous testing will have to take place before trains can be safely put back to service. The safety of our staff and commuters is our topmost priority. We seek your understanding as we continue to work closely with LTA to restore train service.